A Tesla on ESG score is nothing, but a Phillip Morris gets an A rating. How the hell the company that's Phillip Morris has a better environmental social governance score, DEI, you know, not DEI, but the CEI, the score they give it over Tesla?
What do you think the goal of ESG is? Why do you think they're establishing these sort of parameters? Like, why is ESG a thing, and what's the benefit of it for them?